Bonjour. In this video, I'm going to talk about possessive adjectives in French. Possessive adjectives are adjectives that are used for showing possession or ownership of things, people, abstract concepts, etc. For instance, in English, my sister, your cats, her ID, our house, their dreams, and so on. In French, possessive adjectives agree with the noun to which they relate. This means that they are going to change depending on whether that noun is masculine, feminine, singular or plural. Here is a table of the French possessive adjectives. Mon, ma, mes, my. Ton, ta, tes, your. Son, sa, ses, his, her, its. Notre, notre, nos, our. Votre, votre, vos, your. Leur, 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 their. Let me give you a few examples. Mon frère, my brother. Ma sœur, my sister. Mes enfants, my children. Ton chien, your dog. Des animaux domestiques, your pets. Son appartement, his, her flat. Sa maison, his, her house. Notre tante, our aunt. Nos cousins, our cousins. Votre projet, your project. Vos théories, your theories. Leur ville, their city. Be careful about the following points. In French, contrary to English, it is not relevant whether the owner is male or female. Son livre can mean either his book or her book, depending on the context. C'est le livre de Marie, c'est son livre. It is Marie's book, it is her book. C'est le livre de Charles, c'est son livre. It is Charles's book, it is his book. However, the gender of the object that is owned is important. Sa livre means his, her pound. Another particularity is that in front of feminine words starting with a vowel or a silent H, you must use mon, ton and son, the masculine forms, rather than ma, ta and sa, the traditional feminine ones. For instance, une école, mon école, my school. Une université, ton université, your university. Une habitation, son habitation, his, her accommodation. Bonne étude, au revoir. Created using Powtoon.